right now we're dealing with first-year hawks who have come to New York for the first time, and they're running into the buildings badly.
Releasing them and all that, bringing them back into the wild, is a really satisfying experience. You get to see, you know, the light in their eyes as they finally fly again.
We see two black ones and two.
It's nice to see people helping animals in a way that we might not have thought about otherwise.
Yes, I think that you're cool.